Good evening, everybody. Welcome inside the arena. We're on the campus of Oakland University here in Rochester, where tonight on the blacktop, two of the better mid-major programs in the country will go head-to-head. Rebound down to Nicky D, and here's Kendrick Nunn, Martez Walker in the open court. Drop off, Jalen Hayes, score the bucket and one with the left hand, Jay Hayes. Beautiful country, no doubt about it. Mormon on the hesitation, drive in the dish, and Alex Thomas with some easy money. There's a block by Julius Palmer.
And again.
And another block by Julius Palmer. He sends that one back like an undercooked steak.
Yeah, DJ Khaled would say another one.
Nunn for three. Of course, Kendrick Nunn. Another triple. And Pat Scarry wants timeout. Knocked to the floor. On the other side, Ingram trying to track it down. He does. And there's a jam for Deshaun Mormon. Nick Daniels will inbound. 20 on the shot clock. And Nick Daniels threw it away on the inbound. Here's Mormon on the run, gets ahead of the pack, drops it off, and an easy bucket for Zane Martin. They will inbound with a new shot clock, and they throw it away as the ball goes off the hands of Morsell. Kendrick Nunn is off to the races, and he will jam it down with the left hand. He's got 31. Profit up ahead. Ingram has it, floats, kicks, left side three on the way. It's good for Morsell, 95-84. Drew in. They've all cut the cord and sent pictures. The clock expires, and the Oakland Golden Grizzlies get a big win here over an early season mid-major power. Oakland defeats the Towson Tigers 97-86.